This is Supergirl here. Welcome to my channel. You are watching the first ever episode of the Meet the Crafts family. And sorry if I'm a little rusty. This is my second try, actually, recording. And, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about this family. There's a little story behind it. I'm gonna read it to you. John and Pam met in high school and were good friends until Pam went to study psychology in college. After high school, John started working at his mother's real estate office. He quickly found he was good at buying and selling houses and was promoted up to senior within 4 years. After a successful sale, he ran into Pam, now a recent graduate, at a bar in town. They quickly renewed their friendship, and John helped Pam find a nice one-bedroom house next to her office in town. They continued to see each other. Then John popped the question. They had a nice wedding. John moved into that one bedroom with Pam. 10 years later, Pam has quit her job to help raise 3 kids. John is working long hours to help raise 3 kids. John... Hang on. John is working to long hours to help save for the next big move in their life. As for their kids, Justin is a teen trying to find himself. Malcolm is your typical boy who loves sports and playing on the monkey bars. And as for Haley, she's just a little princess who loves to have fun. Now it's time for Pam and John to find their next home, big enough for all 5 of them to continue growing. Now, I kind of like made this, sort of like, supervises and she, Pam now is going to write some books, and they're continuing, like, make their family larger kind of thing. But, yeah. We are going to... Sorry, just a second. Okay. We are going to... start playing. I'm sorry if I'm a little rusty. Any monkey bars, I just realized that. Do we have money? Okay, so I got the mod, the real estate mod. Career mod or whatever. I'm gonna So she is going to practice writing. Gonna do his homework. I'm sorry it's a little rusty. It's been a while since I've actually like did a last fight. Due to my where did he go? Oh, okay, he went there. I was like wondering, where did he go? In case you want to see like what they look like, there is a cast video, and it will be linked down below in the description. A new episode of Meet the Crafts will be up every up every Tuesday. Sorry, I had to let my cat out. She always gets crazy whenever I record or stream, and she's always on the desk. So I don't know. She's like, "You're recording. You're streaming. Mom, pay attention to me," kind of thing. Yeah. Guys have pets, so you would understand. So this is Haley. So they live in this tiny house. I love this house. I found it on the gallery, and the Simmer who made this house, their names will be down below. Everything will be in the description, so you don't have to worry about that. It's a really cute house. So they live here until they find a bigger house for them. When they want to grow their family. If that's a good word for it. So I'm going to get him to do his homework as well. This is the oldest, Justin. Do we have a high chair? I don't think I put a high chair in there. I don't think I put a high chair. So we're gonna buy a high chair. We need a high chair. High chairs are important. Kinda wanna get one that like matches the chairs. So, this does kind of, so I'm gonna go with this one. And so the boys have to share a room because this is how small the house is. Where do I change the outfits? Change outfit, there we go. Now it'd be cool if they, when they go outside, they'll change into their outdoor wear automatically, and when they go back inside, they'll change into their indoor wear. Oh, don't sing, please. I didn't mean to do that. Outfits, change outfit. Here we go. Good food to Haley. Clean up. I'm gonna Oh, don't make a mess. Bad. Bad, bad, bad. Bad Malcolm. Malcolm. Discipline. Strict. We yell? I don't know. Oh, I wonder if we have, yeah, I think we have room for a monkey bar. Let's buy monkey bars. Monkey bars. Where are the monkey bars? Outside. Let's see outside. Do we have room in here for basketball? No, we don't. The basketball has to wait, I think. We just don't have the room. I'll just put the monkey bars in there. Let's just be 10. Pretend that he's into sports, like all kinds of sports and stuff. Okay. You clean the mess. Set the table. Okay, I want you to do your homework. You still have your outdoor stuff. Put your clothes on. Serve dinner. Garden salad. Playing the rain, what? I haven't seen this animation before. That's funny. So she's making her the dinner. And I think he's good. Give food to call to meal. Okay, he can finish his homework when, when he eats. He's gonna go to the bathroom. He'll finish his homework. She's gonna put Haley to bed. Anyways, guys, that is it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed the very first episode of Meet the Crafts. And yeah, you'll be seeing Meet the Crafts every Tuesday. And I hope you enjoyed it. Bye, guys.